I was viewed as an intellectual terrorist.
Terrorist.
Because of giving the topic of intelligent design some modicum of credibility.